It's time for 106 seconds of news on the Fuze.
This is your Fuze News update in 106 seconds. A man was gunned down in the Paraham Town area on Monday evening. Reports say the shooting occurred at a bar. The murder was confirmed by the Royal Virgin Islands Police Force. Fuze understands that the man was recently released from prison under bail conditions. This has been your Fuze News update in 106 seconds.